It was called to a fire in a derelict building. It's an old school in Tibury, about 75 metres by 75 metres, single storey. What we did initially, there was the two pumps. They made pump six, and now we have eight pumping appliances and one aerial appliance. What we've done, particularly one of the problems we've had is over issues with water. So it's mainly about setting up the hose and everything in order to be able to feed the aerial appliance in attacking a fire, because it's now burnt through the roof, and our main efforts are on contention, really containing the fire within that building.
Obviously, it's been being knocked down. So, was there a danger from propane gas around the site?
It doesn't appear to be any specific issues like that. Information we have at the moment, there's no cylinders involved, no asbestos. So, the main thing we're doing is just making sure that any electricity and gas on site is being dealt with.
Now that the aerial ladder platform is on site, it seems to have knocked the flames down considerably. Do you expect the crews will be here for some considerable time?
Yeah, I think we'll be here for a minimum of about 4 to 5 hours, just damping down. But as you say, it's had quite a significant effect, the aerial appliance being here, being able to attack the fire from above. So hopefully we'll be able to get away reasonably soon.
I suppose it's far too early to any idea on cause at the moment.
Yeah, we're not too sure on the cause. I mean, we have asked for a fire investigation officer to come along, so we'll know more details in due course.
The smoke column can be seen from central London. Have the control been besieged with calls?
I don't actually know any calls we've received to it. I mean, you're right. I mean, even coming, I came down from Hutton at service headquarters and saw the smoke reasonably early on. But so I don't know how many calls we've got to it.